можно разбавить.
Your objective has been up. Activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online. Objective data has been activated. Secondary power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online.
I just want to say that our costume department has some great tips on dressing as a special agent. So if you ever want some pointers, I can do you a solid.
Someone like you on my crew back in the day. You got a talent for shutting people down. That's a hell of a gift. Don't waste it.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
I need a doctor.
Exiting the safe area.
identified a breach. Get ready.
Head's been cut off, this dragon. Shouldn't be too much of a problem.
Can it, Sims. Time to go. Hold on my signal. God damn it! Get back!
What you looking for?
New York City from east to Hudson and Bronx to Queens and all the garbage scouts at sea. Rick Velassi here again with Wouldn't You Know It. I keep trying to convince myself this is all just paranoid delusions. I'm not succeeding, New York. I'm not succeeding.
You looking for
calling all cars, calling all cars. You're listening to Wouldn't You Know It, the pirate radio podcast for paranoid insomniacs. I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're usually such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe, but some of you know what I'm talking about. The dark zone. The dark zone. It reminds me of those 19th century maps of the British Empire. The ones where the interior...
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We're standing by the breach. Get ready.
We're getting intel that the LMB is splitting into factions now that Bliss is gone. No one's quite sure what these guys are after now. A JTF unit went to investigate reports of something big in the East River water treatment plant, and we've lost contact. Get a team together. I've got a bad feeling about this one. Someone called the National Continuity Coordinator contacted me. They want to bomb the plant and be done with it, but bombing a water plant when the city is this close to getting back to normal? That's a big setback. Get there as soon as you can, and we'll hope there's someone left to save. In the meantime, I'm gonna figure out what the hell happened to the President of the United States. Things outside might be worse than we thought.
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked. Someone called Wild Child. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
Exiting the safe area.
It's tough. careful where you point that.
much the JTF can do.
JTF? They ain't earned no respect.
It'll be our pleasure.
Go for Blamo.
Someone's gonna have a bad day.
Nobody gets away from us!
Keep up the pressure!
It's gonna blow!
I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway, over and out.
agent. Communications are being disrupted. Someone to reconnect the things which are being disconnected. Literally, as well as metaphorically. Seems to me like we can never really communicate with each other. But still, they'd like it fixed, so please, get on that.
Hey, I got what you need.
Now entering a safe area.
You know it. And if you listen to me, you're not just a survivor, you're a masochist.
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Thank you.